Look how cool it is! I'm so scared. Oh, there's two of them! Oh no, that's the baby one. It was so close, I thought it was humongous! Ooh, we build excitement! Butty Egg! What is up, the world? I don't have to poop. It is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here. Hanging out today, doing stuff and things, playing some Ark Survival Evolved on the Pooping Evolved Extinction Core server. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a great day. We're going to play this entire video with this view. Not ever. No. Just kidding. Did you see that guy? It is pretty amazing view though. Check this out, guys. It's so cool how you can see all the fish. I love that you can look. There's a guy over there. I didn't even know that. How could I have possibly ever? What is this down here? There's a thing. We almost didn't see it. It's a Sarco. I think this is so neat. Thanks so much for coming to hang out with me, guys. Okay. Thank you. Thank you very, very much. Okay. God. Make sure if you liked the video, please don't forget show your support. Smash the thumbs up button. What is this sorcery? Feel free to share and favorite the video as you see fit. What the frig is that? Hold on. Why is it like no heat signature? It's a friggin' stealth. It's a. Oh, I'm gonna have to cut that out. It's a stealth pteranodon. It's a friggin'. This is what I said. Now I can see it. Yeah, you're dead now, stupid. When I kill stuff, does it go invisible? Hold on. Oh, I vaporized it. So if I vaporize it, I mean it goes invisible. Everyone knows that. Everyone knows invisibility comes from vaporizing stuff. Oh, vaporized. So yeah, we're back doing some stuff and things. I'm kind of excited about today. I don't know why exactly. It's a good stealth. This is a new stealth thing. What happens if we use our deal? And we look. Oh, it's really weird. Stealth Spino. So yeah, I don't know why I'm having a good day today. I mean, besides the fact that I have a good day every day, just about kind of. Yeah, suck it, Spino. So I figured we would just take a look around and, at some stuff and things today and see if we can't find something to tame up. I feel like I want to tame something today. I also feel like my screen is a little jittery. I don't know what's up with that. So if you notice a little bit of jitter, blame someone. Microsoft, screen manufacturers, who makes this monitor? Samsung. Write an email, strongly worded email, to monitors@samsung.org. And in the subject line put, what? Jittering, huh? Question mark. That's a- Okay, no. You know what I wonder? Is Titanfall running? No, Titanfall's not running at the same time. So yeah, we're not gonna mess around with that guy. You guys gave me some really good tips, some stuff and things I didn't think about messing around with some of these chieftains. Some people were saying, is this ever gonna get fixed? Some people were saying, use gas mask, which is pretty good advice, especially around here. The only problem is I can't strap a gas mask onto my mount, so that ain't really going to work. The only other thing I could think of would be to build some sort of, I don't know about, Scion of Nature. I don't know if there's like a gun weapon that we have in the mod pack that I could use just to snipe him from afar. That would really be the best bet. But these guys, the, what tribesman is this? Are they the green tribesmen? Purple. They're not to be messed with. They are not to be messed with even a little bit because they will just knock you out. There's no point. Yeah, so we're not gonna do that. That's not what we're doing. We're gonna be looking around for some hot alpha action. Are you a hot alpha? You certainly are red ish no, stupid. All right, so I'd like to find a high-end Spino or one of the other. Oh, what do we got going on over here? Doll Dantel's building a little bit of an outpost. Not bad at all. Oh wait, you can tame these guys. Arrhenio Broodmother level 1000. We might need to do that if we can find one. So oh, what is this? What? How do you get a Giga Vulture? I want a Giga Vulture. How is this even possible? Oh my God. How amazing are you? Okay, no. We don't want to see all of his deals and all of his bits. Are you rideable? Oh, yeah. We need one of these in our lives. So most likely not. Wait, where are you going? Why are you doing that? Why are you moving around, Giga Vulture? We don't want dolls giggle. We're fly. Oh, it turns on a dime. Baller. All right. Enough fun driving someone else's car. It's bringing it for a landing. Now, are you going to move around again and be weird? Oh, what are you doing? Stop doing that. Stop moving. Oh, what was that? Oh, I turned on my deal. I forgot. The whisper or the whistle is the same as the turn on of your cloaking deal. Uncloaking deal. All right. So we absolutely have found that there are some really amazing stuff. You know, I've never seen a Giga Vulture on the server. I have no idea where that would even come from. And I know his... Wait, did it move? Oh, there it is. I know it's not something that he probably... I don't know. I don't think he made it anywhere. I don't know how that's even a thing, man. That's amazing. I've never seen one of those. How is that a thing? All right, we're going to fly around. I'm going to find something. We're going to find something, I think, maybe. Here, we're back. I just killed a Rudolph, and I got reindeer games. I got a top hat I want really bad, and this, and this, and this. Are these all the same thing? Oh, no. Santa hat, Dino Santa hat, and Santa hat. Can we put costume on this guy, maybe? You want that costume? No. It doesn't work. It's stupid. So I think there is the Thane over here. But I can't see his deal. I don't want to get too close. Where is he at, man? Look at them all go! It's so cool! There he is! There he is over there. Ha ha ha! Oh my god, did you see that? Oh! Whistle neutral. Oh crap! I don't think I got it off. Oh no! I can't even believe this. God, like they are so overpowered. So overpowered, man. It's crazy. All right. So we can get all our stuff back. I don't know if anything broke. I surely hope none of my armor broke. I didn't see it because if my armor broke, like there's no way I have enough stuff to repair it. Oh my god. It did. Oh, wait. I might have enough. Oh, my God. All right. We got to get over there to get the Firebird, like, right now. You know what? I'm not even going to bother. Yeah. I'm not even going to bother with that. I'm not even going to bother with that even one bit. I'm just going to go ahead and get on my guy. Teleport over to probably the volcano, and then I'm just going to try to whistle him out of there. Yeah. Oh, man. All right. Where were we even? Oh, here we were. Okay. Follow me. Did you follow me? I can't even see. Are you on follow now? Oh, yeah, he is. Come with me, Pontiac. Get out of there, man. Yeah. Those guys, they're just not... I mean, it's just impossible. I mean, you could do it with a group, maybe, or something. Like, if you got, like, a huge amount of people together. But it's just not worth it. So, all right, we got our guy back. That's the most important thing. Firebird... Oh, my gosh. All right. Good little adventure. I'm down. I like a little adventure in my life. Hey, we're back. And I don't know if you guys have seen. My brother has been making an unbelievable base in Ark. Like, this is like community crunch, epic stuff and things going on right here. He calls it the Hex. I don't even know if it's loaded in all the way. Is this it? But it's super, super cool. I love what he's done with it. It's just beautiful and amazing and awesome. So he's got the little lake underneath down here. And when you look through the water or whatever, it's just beautiful. And then he's got all these little deals where he's used like all the little triangle guys. Modeled by MythNZ. Thanks so much, MythN7Z, I said. So yeah, but it's unbelievable and amazing and beautiful. I thought I would just show you it off to you guys because it really is like one of my favorite bases I've seen in Ark. I think he's still working on stuff. Obviously, it's a work in progress. I love how he has, like, little pens for each one of his dinos. I think that's such a good idea. Dweeb. Dweeb, that's a crazy name. But over here, Darth Scourge, exclamation point. Medusa, exclamation point. These guys are really high level, too. He's got some really good dinos over there. But anyway, I thought I would just show it off to you guys. I thought it was really, really cool. What's this over here? Is this a Tamed guy? Oh, he's got more Tamed guys. Cuddles the Annihilator. All sorts of cool stuff and things going on over there. But it's a really neat base. It's super, super cool. And it's really laggy. But yeah, I was asking the guys about the Vulture. I've never seen it. They were saying that it spawns over on Carno Island. I've been to Carno Island several times. I don't hang out here a whole lot because it doesn't seem to be a lot that spawns on this island. It just seems to be like Zomdodos and the Black Tribe, and that's about it. So I don't really come over here very much. But I figured we'd make a couple of passes just to see what we can see. It's really weird. In Extinction Core, I think because we turned off the whatever those guys were called, the Dweezels or whatever. There's the oh crap. What was the name of that? I can't remember now. There was one dino. We never even messed with it, but we turned it off because they were kind of silly. But yeah, it kind of turned this island into a big snore. So don't come around here. And as you can see, we just did a little bit of a pass. No Giga Vultures. That guy's dead, though. Suck it, guy that's dead. And you. And Gamma. All right. So yeah, that's why I don't really hang out here very much. I might just make a couple passes, kill some stuff, and see if we can find anything. I don't see any of the Black Tribe guys. Yeah, it seems like the spawning is just kind of borked. There's not really anything going on here. You'd think that there would be alphas galore and really kind of like all the super intense stuff would be there. As far as caving goes, we did a little bit of caving in the last episode. We can't cave in that cave because, well, I don't know if you can still get the flyer glitch to work, but I'm not going to really worry about it. There's that area of water that stops us from going into the cave with a flyer, which would be amazing and epic if it were, if we were able to do that. But yeah, so let's see. Maybe we can find a vulture. Probably not. I'll just kind of hang out and see what's up. Oh yeah, I wanted to see this too real quick. Oh, that's so cool. Wait, is it me or does that guy look super different to you? Does it look different? Can't see anything. This is so great. Just a megalodon. Oh, oh, look at that. You want some of this? Look, we found one. I can't believe it. I cleared the island like a bunch of times. What's a level 100? What does it eat? I bet it's spoiled meat. Do we have any? Of course we don't. Why would we? Because, yeah. Oh, look at it. It's amazing. Look how cool it is. I'm so scared. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, no, that's the baby one. It's so close. I thought it was humongous. He's down. He's down. He's down. Oh, wait. If we kill this vulture, ha, ha, ha. He'll give us spoiled meats, right? Where did he go? Give us spoiled meat. Yes, 209 spoiled meats. Huh? That spoiled meat action. Oh, baby. Superman thinking. That's me, Slipgator. Okay, something's attacking. Okay, can we put the spoiled meat in there? You eating that hot spoiled meat action, stupid? What do you got? Can't see. Oh, he's up, he's up, he's up! Cancel! You following me? Ha 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 ha! We got him! What level he came out at? 149! He's not gonna be a like the Prince of Darkness or anything. But we can still name him Ozzy Osbourne. Look how humongous it is! Oh, you guys, this is the stuff I love when I play modded Ark. I almost said modded Minecraft. When I play modded Ark. It's the new and the different. That's the stuff that's so much fun. And this guy is so cool, man. A huge vulture? Who thought of that? Someone smart. Now if it just had laser beams and... Yeah, I don't know. Definitely want one that's over level 100. But I'm surprised we found one. I cleared the island, I think, 3 or 4 times in circles. Started going in circles, and I started to get to the point where I didn't want to go in circles anymore. But yeah, it looks like we got him. I can't believe it. I'm so excited. All right, we got to get him back to base. Check out the statisticals on him. I can't remember if one of these is the teleporter that I've teleported by teleporting stuff and things with or not. I don't think that this is. I think this is probably a DMAC. And then this is probably the portal that goes to the other side. All right, I think I have a teleporter back at my base that's called Island. Let's find out. And we're back. This guy's basically impossible to teleport. So every time that you get off these guys, they walk. Oh, oh my God. D-Mag just scared the crap out of me. So they walk in like a random direction. So let me see if I can get him to walk this way. Do your teleport, buddy. Go. I guess D-Mag's not going to teleport. Oh, this is it. It's happening. It's happening right now. It worked. All right. Let's see here. I didn't want to. Oh, did D-Mag just teleport? Oh, weird. This is so weird. Are we at our base? Did I name it Island? Is everything working? Is there lag? Yes! Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, okay. Okay, we didn't drown. I'm surprised that putting a firebird underwater doesn't kill it. All right, so we're back. Let's go ahead over here and check out this guy. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. I have the perfect name. Stop moving. Stop doing that. Don't do that. That's dumb. Don't be dumb. What do you stop? Why the... Are you, is Wanderon on you or something like that? Oh my God, look at them all. No, Enable Wandering is not on. All right, so change name. I got the perfect name. Edgar. Quoth the Raven Nevermore. Come on, guys, get on my level. Get on my poetry level. Get your poetry game up and running. So also from the tribe guys on the island, I found some blueprint for Ark, Artifact Riot legging deals. They're both armor level 600-ish. Which isn't any better than the stuff we got. Our armor rate here, 2,499. By the way, if you weren't paying attention at home, I did upgrade the Predator Visor one more level and poop a little bit. Our total armor right now is 10,000. It's super amazing. It's over 9,000. So, all right, Edgar has, 7,000 hit points. Oh, Edgar, how much hit points do you get per point? Oh, Edgar. Let's get him up to 10,000. Looks like this is part of the Extinction Core because the healing is going up really good. So, stamina 1,400, oxygen food, no one cares. Weight 780. Boo, that's a little bit rough. Like, if I get on him right now, we're only at 250. It's not bad. And then his melee damage is 125%. Let's see here. Oh, he turns like a pro. Oh, 93 damage. No. Oh, so sad, man. Oh, we're in a battle now. Can we even kill this guy? Is it even possible? Does he have a left click attack? Does he have a C deal? Okay, he doesn't have any like special attacks. Oh, we're going to kill this Triceratops one day. Epic battle. Triceratops is completely like docile. Did you notice that? It wasn't attacking us at all. And there's no sprint walk on this guy. Look how funny he is. All right, let's see if we can get this guy to attack us. Okay, is it me or something weird going on here where these guys aren't aggroing? That's kind of impressive and epic. Like, if that's the case, I mean, could we kill like the Thanes because they won't aggro us? I love the way that this guy turns is so cool. He turns so quickly, but his fly speed is so terribly bad. Look at how cool he looks. I love our guy. All right. Oh, what are you? What are you? Quetzalcoatlus 80. Well, I think it would take us about a year to kill that guy. Let's just go ahead and squirt some hot melee damage action up on this guy. Oh, 280%. He's going to be doing about 180 damage now. I mean, this is epic. Let's go ahead and see about these Stegos. 210. Look, they don't aggro. That's crazy weird, man. We need a level 600 vulture so bad. They don't aggro. Okay, something. Oh, what are you? Are you aggroing? No. Let's attack this guy. Are you seeing this? We're fighting an alpha Triceratops, and he's not aggroing us. This is the most amazing thing ever. If you could find, this is like a superpower. This is like a freaking superpower that these guys have. If you could find a super high level one of these vultures and pump its damages, I feel like this is so super cheaty and amazing. So I'm going to fight this guy for like a long time. Let's see, what kind of hit points you got on you there, buddy? Okay, we got him down to 37,000 from 43,000. All right, we're going to fight this guy for a long time to get all the XPs from this guy. He's a low level, so I'm not really too worried about it. He's beautifully pink, or she is beautifully pink. Look at this, this is amazing, it's just sitting here. All right, I'm going to do a little bit of something that I'll be BRB's peeps. So, chink in the armor, Ted. Some of these guys can attack. See, there you go, I'm getting attacked. So some things can see. It's obviously some sort of an issue with the hitbox, but there you can see I'm getting hit by this guy. Wait. But is it the T-Rex hit me? I think it's the T-Rex that's hit me. But it doesn't like aggro. It's like it can only sometimes see my hitbox. So it's kind of epic. It's kind of a little bit epic. But I don't think you could like totally cheatily kill anything, you know what I mean, on the server because stuff is eventually going to see you. But as you can see right here, maybe it was because it was attacking something else. I don't know. I was attacking some Allosaurs earlier, just a second ago, and there's one right there. I don't think I can get over to him. But they were hitting me too. Here's another T-Rex. Let's see. Let's see if it was just that that it was attacking something else. So if we come over here and walk with our stupid walk. Okay. There. No, wait. It tried to attack me. Okay. Peace out, level 80 guy. Huh. So I'm kind of psyched. Let's see about these guys. They have ranged weapons, right? Oh, this guy doesn't. Okay, I can't really get up to him. Hold on. Let's see. Let's try these tribesmen. It doesn't look like... This guy's got a ranged weapon. It doesn't look like they see me. Oh, there I got hit. But I think it might have been because something else was hitting me. You know what I'm saying? Some one of the other... Or it was attacking something else. Am I overburdened? Okay, I'm super burdened. super duper burden because we can't carry anything on this guy because his weight sucks it. So, very, very interesting. Now, the other thing I don't really know about is if he makes spoiled meat or not. I'm not really sure. One thing I can say is that his movement speed is horrendous. Look at this little dance he's going to do now, though. Is that it? There he goes. He's so happy. So, it's super cool. Level 100 one. I'd love to find a higher level one. That's, like, rough. I don't know. Yeah. I don't think leveling this guy up really is going to matter too awful much. But oh, look at how cool he looks. It's amazing. Oh, a sign of winter is over there. So I am going to head back to base. I am going to head over to Carnal Island again to see if we can find another one of these guys. I'm interested to see if we can get one to spawn. And if something happens, it's amazing. I'll be our beast, peeps. And we're back. Look how cute this little guy is. Oh, my God. There's an Alpha RG up there, but I think he's low level. He looks stupid dumb. 160. Not even a mouse on a wheel. Do you see this little guy right here? Look how cute he is. He's just a little baby. But we can't leave him because we need to make sure we clear the area for spawns. But we can't kill him. Look how cute this little freaking dude is, man. I've never seen a baby saber guy. Does he have a little butt and twigs and berries like the guys? No. All right. I'm sorry, buddy. Ah, don't look. Look away. Look away. So I've been doing laps on the island. Probably cleared this place around 5 or 6 times now. Oh, wait. Where's that Alpha RG? He has to go away. And I haven't seen any more. I am noticing that. Oh, really? Is that how you're going to be, stupid jerk? Oh, is he going to fall down and then evaporate? Look at that. That's so beautiful. It's a bird on fire. So, yeah, I've been doing some laps. I haven't seen anything. I did notice that the vultures are spawning. Hello. Oh, yeah. So, you do see, like, little vultures around here, and I'm assuming what goes on is that there's, like, a percentage for vultures, a chance for vultures to spawn, and then there's a percentage chance that the vultures will be a giga vulture. Now, that leads to my least favorite thing ever, which is flying around in circles for hours and hours and hours. So I'll do a little bit more, a few more passes here. I definitely want to check some stuff and things out. Is that an Alpha Sabertooth? It's a level 20. It's an epic level 20 Alpha Sabertooth. Beautiful coloring, though. Your coloring is so glorious. So, yeah, I'm going to do some more laps. I'll definitely check it out because I would love to get a high level one. But, I mean, if you have to do, you know what I mean? If you have to clear the island 10 times to get a chance for one to spawn, then most likely that one that spawns is, you know, I mean, I guess it's just as good a chance that it's a high level as it is a low level. But I don't think that's the case. I think I see way, way more low level dinos than I see high level dinos. So what I'm saying is that you potentially could be circling your Carnal Island for hours upon hours. Oh, there's a... You can barely hear it. There's some epic music going on, though. There's something epic in the area. Oh my God. Oh, it's a scion of fire. Okay. I think we messed with one of these a few episodes ago. I have a feeling my fire damage may not do much damage to it. I'm a little bit afraid. I think we might catch on fire. Oh, baby, our fire damage did all the damage. Oh, get some, stupid. It's not even attacking me. It has brain worms. Oh. Get some! We killed it! That was it! Scion of Fire! Nailed it! Ace Cape Stomp! Let's pop off of here and check out what this bad boy's all got for us inside here. Retrieving inventory laggily. And one day! Oh! Fire RG costume. I'll take me some of those bad boys. That looks great right there. Nah, 240, not bad. Nah, 200, nah. 350, nah. What do I got over here? Four, yeah. So we'll take some bullets. That's not a bad find. That's the first one of those that I've seen. So, yeah, like I was saying before, I was so rudely interrupted by amazing battle with Fire Scion deal. I'm going to go ahead and clear the island a few more times and see if we can't find another vulture. And I'll be our beast. And we're back. And it's time for revenge against the Apex Utahraptor. Suck it. Remember that time you destroyed my base? Stupid jerk. Get some, dummy. Are these his little friggin' minions of superpower? These are just 220s. Are they all 220s? No. Ha ha. Yeah. Remember that time that you friggin' frigged up my base? Oh, yeah? Yeah, I just pooped on you. That's right. Hold on, a double. You want some more? Yeah, exactly. Give me all your stuff. What kind of stuff you got inside of here? I'll take that. Give me that. Give me that. Give me these. Take that. Stupid guy. Oh. Hey, we're back. Oh, it's attacking something. Oh, it's a level 60. Ugh. This is my biggest problem. with doing, oh God, so cool looking though, with doing laps. When you just do laps forever and ever and ever in order to get something to spawn, and then it spawns into level 60. Oh, it's not even worth it. It's not even worth taming. So, yeah, I've cleared the island a lot, guys. I've been out here for a long time. And unfortunately, it doesn't look like we're going to get anything spawning. There's just not a lot that spawns here. It's really, really weird. For all of the... In any mod... This is... No, I thought that was a rock elemental. Normally, in any... Like, total conversion-y mod pack type deal, you always get the Carno Island to be, like, kind of the epicenter of action. But it's just not the case here. There are some things that spawn on this island, but they just don't spawn very much. I figured 20 laps around the island is plenty of laps around the island for me. Let's head back to base and have a look at Edgar. And there he is in all his glory, peeps. The amazing Edgar. Epic new Giga Vulture? I think that's what it is. It's amazing and beautiful. I love it. But that's going to be it for today, peeps. Thanks so much for coming to hang out with me. Make sure if you like the video, please don't forget to show your support and smash that thumbs up button. Feel free to share and favorite the videos you see fit. And may the stuff and things be with you.